Here's our Bonnie. She's 7 years old, and you can find her at Noah's Kingdom Humane Society. Bonnie gets along very well with not only cats and people, but with dogs, too. She's got a very laid-back personality. She's snuggly, and there's something a little special about her. She needs to be on a special diet. We are putting her for gastrointestinal issues. We're giving her an ID diet, Science Diet brand, or Hills works fine, and that's just a dry food that we're giving her. So that's real easy to deal with. And the other thing is, and this is my first time experiencing this, she has an allergy to plastic. And look at you. Hey, look at that leg. What you doing there, Bonnie? She's flexible. She's doing yoga. Is that it? What position is that called? Cat raising leg position. Anyways, Bonnie is allergic to plastic, and really that's no big deal. I would just suggest if you adopt her that you use stainless steel bowls, and you can find those at any pet store. And for the kitty litter box, we have a one made out of cardboard that we're using, and that's working quite nicely. And that's due, again, to her allergy to plastic, so we're keeping plastic away from her. Plastic toys as well, but there's plenty of other toys that she can play with. And again, this is 7-year-old Bonnie. She would love for you to come and visit her. She's really a sweet cat. Diluted calico, as you can see. She's got all of her shots, and she's just waiting for you to come and check her out here at Noah's Kingdom. We're located in the PetSmart store. We're in upstate New York. And she's going to show you her jumping and leaping abilities. There she goes, the magnificent and beautiful Bonnie at Noah's Kingdom Humane Society. We've got plenty of cats and kittens who are looking for loving homes, so please stop by, won't you?